Hey, what's up, folks, man? It is Saint the Diamond, bringing some twinkle in your life. Let's start off this game. Ooh! Right, there we go. That's one way to open up.
A lot of frantic calls from people trying to get out. Worst case, you were responsible for it. You always claimed to be a...
Okay, Captain, got eyes on.
Finally.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Alright, so, yeah. I'd like to just take the moment and just say, yo, make sure you guys follow me on Twitch. Once again, it's in the description below. Saint the Diamond. I will be streaming as... I want to say, I'll be streaming probably, I would say, at least 4 to 3 days out of the week. What those days would be, I would say Monday. I have school on Monday. Let's say Tuesday, Thursday, and I would say Saturday. Yeah, those days sound perfect. If anything, if I don't stream, you know, I'll let you guys know on Twitter. You know, make sure you follow me on Twitter. Once again, Saint the Diamond is within the description below.
Complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
Argument. Request for officers with riot gear to respond to a disturbance.
All right, time to fight Electro.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and human-related needs.
No, don't kill me! Of course I'm gonna return to the mission.
Now three to go.
Oh shoot.
Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Apparently Electro does. But it's cool. It's Electro. Alright, where are the others? Oh, come on! I just got my health back to where I wanted to be. Didn't want to waste time fighting, but looks like... Looks like... Can't... Okay.
Thank you. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Alright, come on now. Right off the bat, I can already tell that this mission shall not be gentle to me, shall not be sweet, shall not be nice.
Five transformers totem. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat.
Come on, man.
Elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Just let me save the day. We all can go home happily. No damages, no nothing. There's nothing wrong with that, right? We have two left. Ah, come on! I tried my best to dodge it. No! Alright, so that's done. That should make my life a hell of a lot easier. Ooh! Man, that's gotta hurt. You stupid web shooter, hurry up.
Police are free, but demons aren't backing you down. Need to lend a hand.
It's as if these cops aren't doing anything, yo. Come on, come on. Instant KO, baby. Holy moly.
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things in the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the priestess fast and get to Harlem.
Nothing to web on!
On the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
I swear, these police feel like some stormtroopers, man. Either their aims are so horrible, or like, they're using... Come on, man. Come... Oh! Oh my god. Buddy.
Hey, Spider-Man! No more men at the other barricade!
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius. Making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Oh sh! What's going on? I returned the mission. What? Come on, use it on him. Oh, come on!
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Use it on him, come on! Hold up, are you
Spider-Man, up top! Convicts are on the SAT! We'll bring down the building!
Not gonna let that happen. I'm on it. One roof clear.
Are you serious, man?
Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guy, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts. Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
Pacified?
Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
That's it for Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem. Help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
Trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move.
Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and end this video here because it took forever. This is like they didn't want me to win. So we'll get back to it next video. It's Saint the Diamond and I'm out.